Hi, my name is Anil Nair, and I'm an aerospace engineering student here at UCLA. And I'm going to help you by going over some math concepts and examples. Good luck.
Limit as x approaches 0 of cosecant x minus cotangent x over x cosecant x. So this might look totally unrelated to what we've been doing at first, but if we rewrite this in terms of sines and cosines, we'll get 1 over sine x minus cosine x over sine x over x 1 over sine x. Now if we just bring this sine x to the top, because it's a denominator within a denominator, we'll get sine x over sine x minus sine x cosine x over sine x all over x. And that gives us limit as x approaches 0 of 1 minus cosine x over x, which is one of the limits that we had to memorize, and this is just 0.